waste like crops, animals, and the farm wasters and aquatic wasters, which is all a biological material, which is beneficial to our global, because we all live in very toxic world, chemicals, and the food what we eat is also chemicalized using the pesticides. But organic farming is a way that you can cultivate a crops, the products, whatever, maybe a vegetables or a fruits or Ayurvedic, anything related to nature without using any pesticides. So that's our main vision, that we are into organic farming. So this is in a slide to give you an information about organic farming, which includes what all the main parameters. Okay, so the simplified version of your organic farming will be using of bio waste and Jeevanamrut. Jeevanamrut is nothing but a name that we have given for the fertilizer, which will be included of cow dung, cow urine, jaggery, and water and plastic drum, with that particular amount whatever it is used to get in a proper fertilizers. So, and here, which includes soil cultivation at the right time, and the water usage, whatever we do, will be a good clean water. And why we have you given a good animal husbandry is nothing but, see, we can also use a fertilizer using a cow dung, which will be imported cows, but using our own Indian breeds will be give more purity. Okay, and using a natural pesticides and recycling crop waste. So all these slides, whatever the information is given, will be used for the good fertilization. And this is a small key characteristics that what organic farming actually includes. So it's about protecting long-term fertility and making the soil levels good with biological activities, and providing crops and nutrients, because nutrients are very important for the crops or for even human beings, and nitrogen self-sufficiency to the use of legumes and biological nitrogens, and no diseases and pest controls, and crop rotations and natural predators, diversity, organic manicuring. All this will be including in organic farming, and extensive management of livestock, paying full regards to the evolutionary adaptations, behavioral needs of animal, and the welfare issues. All these are going to include in organic farming. And okay, this is okay. Apart from this organic farming, that you having your own land and, you know, growing up your own organic veggies, we also have an other workshop that we are bringing, is sandalwood farming. So when we get to know that sandalwood farming, okay, you'll have that small blink. Okay, sandalwood farming. Will I be able to do the sandalwood farming? So will I see how the sandalwood is growing? Yes, it's all about that workshop. So sandalwood farming is a includes about you growing up your own sandalwood with help of us, which I will explain you in a subscriptionary plan. So I'll just give you a brief introduction about how sandalwood farming goes on. So sandalwood is in a class of wood, and it is the second most world's costliest wood, because of the sandalwood oils and the products, whatever we use, is all beneficiary mentally and physically also. And this is the small explanation about how much estimated cost would come when you grow two plant. See, this is the one which I'm showing it in an arrow mark. Is it in a hardwood of a plant? So 5.8 kg is just an estimation we have given here per tree, which will cost you 7,500 rupees per kg. So imagine if you grow two plant, what will be a 1 10-year-old tree can cost you approximately to 82,000, which is beneficiary in any way. So, and the next slide is again benefits of uses of sandalwood. Health benefits, anybody would want ideally in the end of the day to have a good health. In both Ayurvedic and traditional Chinese medicine, sandalwood oil is being believed to be good in treating both physical and mental disorders, including anxiety. Bronchitis is nothing but which is related to your respiratory, and diarrhea and fatigue, that your tiredness because of you being working from morning to evening, you know, and fever and gallbladder problems. Some includes all your acidity issues and high BP, which is becoming a common issue everyone right now, and indigestion and liver problems. Basically, it all helps your inner physical health, as well as it's just about a little detail about anxiety, because anxiety has become the one of the worst problem that every generation is facing right now, and including in so many also. And also sandalwood oil is being shown in ancient times that it is very good in promoting a healthier sleep, and according to the animal study published in a Japanese journal of a psychopharmacology, okay, as well as apart from this, your physical health, outer physical health, sandalwood oil and powders are very good for your skin. It's just a glimpse of sandalwood. And apart from the subscriptions, we also have that once you are into the subscription plan, you'll be having your own different recreational activity. Apart from visiting your farms, you can also come out with our team, that we will be taking you for a camping, trekking, and campfire and kayaking, all these other further activities which will keep you healthy and fit. So these are the few majors of that we are planning to take you. And next slide is, again, as I told you, that we will be having in a homestay based on your subscription plan, monthly ones. So we will, these are the itineraries or what we will be doing day one, what we are going to do day two and night, what we'll have like in a campfire, open theaters and karaoke, which you can enjoy, and singing your own songs. And we'll be specifically arranged in particular destination, which we'll be getting to know based on the subscription you're gonna do. And also we have a family tent camping, which growing up your own veggies in your farm, you also can have your own tent, which you can come with your family and experience the joy of nature. And so as I told you, these are the membership plan details. That first will be your stay farm, which is 900 rupees monthly subscription plan, that you can stay with a free complimentary available with 400 square feet of farm to cultivate your own veggies. So vegetables will be grown organically without pesticides, as I explained you before, which also include one dinner and a tented accommodation, which I already showed you the images in the previous slide. Also, you can also farmland your stay facilities. It doesn't have to be in your own farm. There are some other different places like Kanakapura, MMHL and other destination. Plus the second subscription is sandalwood farming, which is 450 rupees monthly, with plan having a two plans that can be with the one night free stay, which is monthly ones. So these are the